morning, children. Yesterday, what we have started? That we went and we have started environment and me. Before that, have you started with that new words? Very good, children. Now, with the help of that new words, you will be able to read this poem part. That is, I like the world. What is that? I like the world. Children, do you like the world? Yes. We all like the world. Why? Because we see water and the world is very good to us. It gives water. Then it gives us wood, feather, bones, mountain, fiber, then sunshine, dew, dark, raindrop. All these things we get from this world. So the world is very good. Now what we will do? We will open the textbook page number 154. So before we open the textbook and do reading, first here I will give you homework. See the homework, then I will show you how to write in your notebook and we will do the reading also, reading of this poem. And children, you have to by heart it. It is very nice, like a poem, how you are reading in your English. Okay, so open page 154. Your homework is read and write one time. Okay, so not only you have to read, you have to by heart it. Now open page number 154. We will do the reading. Okay, children?
See, children, open page 154. We will read the poem. What is that? Environment and me. Environment and me. I like the world. Children, are you reading with me? Okay, read it. I like the world. I like the world. The world is good. World of water. World of wood. World of feather. World of bone. World of mountain. World of stone. See, in this picture they have shown you world of water, world of wood, that is forest, world of feather, different kinds of beautiful birds, worlds of bone, here animals with bones, world of mountain, see a very big mountains, world of stone, and here see the stone, this is the world of stone, world of fiber, world of spark, world of sunshine, world of dark, world of raindrop, world of dew, world of me and world of you. It is written by Steve Turner. See, this boy and a girl, how nicely they are describing this poem. World of fiber, world of spark, world of sunshine. See the sun shining. The world of dark and night. World of dark means it is the world of night. World of raindrop. We have rainy season. During rainy season, we have water in the form of raindrop. World of dew. Dew you see on the leaves. In the winter season, you see fog, foggy climate, cloud, that and water on the leaves. That is dew. World of me and world of you. It is written by Steve Turner. So once again, read this with me. Environment and me. I like the world. I like the world. The world is good. World of water. World of wood. World of feather. World of bone. World of mountain. World of stone. World of fiber. World of spark. World of sunshine. world of dark, world of raindrop, world of dew, world of me and world of you. See, come to the next page, that is page number 155. Here what they have told you, everything that I see around me is my environment. I am a part of my environment. See, you are also a part of your environment. So children, now this is your beautiful earth. So what promise you have to take? Let me make a promise to do what I can for my environment. See children, even you can take a promise and you can save your environment. How? See, from this day onwards, I will walk easy on the earth. I will not harm the earth. I will plant trees. Kill no living things. You should not kill wild animals for your use. Live in harmony with all creatures. You have to love all the creatures on the earth. I will restore the earth where I am. Means I will protect my environment where I am living. Use no more of its resources that I need than I need. We should not unnecessarily use all the resources which is there in the nature. And listen to what it is telling me. And I will listen and see how my environment is protected. So this is the promise, children. You have to plant trees. You have to take care of your nature. So what you have to do? You have to read this poem. Now children, open your notebook. I will show you how to write this poem in the notebook as classwork one time. And homework, you have to by heart this poem. Okay, just open your notebook. We will write it. See children, I have opened the notebook, classwork, today's date 7th of August 2021. Environment and me. I like the world. See, in this way, here I have keep two finger gap for you so that you can write it very neatly. I like the world. Again, two finger gap for all. See how I have written very neatly. You have to write like this way. I like the world. The world is good. World of water, world of wood. World of feather, world of bone. World of mountain, world of stone. Here I have left this two line. I have continued this on the next page. See here. World of fiber, world of spark. World of sunshine, world of dark. World of raindrop, world of dew. Leave one line, world of me and world of you. This poem is written by Steve Turner. See very nicely how I have written my classwork, and you have to send me your classwork, this as one time and one time as homework, and by heart this poem very thoroughly. Okay children, send your work within time and take care. Bye.